come on, let's get Jamie's ass out of there. Yo, Jamie! Get your ass out of there, nigga! Come on! Jamie!
Yo, what's up, babe?
What the fuck is this? I fuck this shit, man! I'ma get you, motherfucker! Take this, motherfucker! Take this, motherfucker! Get your fucking ass!
Yeah. Yeah, to beat a chicken, yeah, you must surely have to give him something satisfying to the body when you leave him. I'm talking about a brother, but a girl could be a chicken too. It's just a matter of the question, who's doing who? Or how many times that you've been around without your name being drawn, becoming a patent to the crown? Now only a jigger could be a true jigger if he's the type of brother that does your girls and your sister, or even your cousins and your mother. But check it, a girl is just a sensation to your crew and your brother. As you see, being a chicken ain't like OBP, because a chicken does more than other people's property. So before you want a chicken, get latex and show the female that just moving, practice safe sex until the female makes sure a brother got one. Before you spread your legs, they go up in your boss one. Now that I take it from a brother with the 401, I have the answers to the questions of a jigger, jigger.
Yeah, check you a straight up jigger hoe.
They can find this motherfucker.
Just a jigger.
A straight up jigger hoe.
Because I know you want a jigger. Yeah,
yeah. A straight up jigger hoe. Definitely. A straight up jigger hoe. For real.
I'm down with the jiggers. I'd rather be called a brother than something to hide your figure. You see, it's not my fault that I get what I want. It's just my game is smooth and I don't have to front. I'll tell you this, I'll tell you that I'm something that ain't true. You can tell from my observation when I'm alone or with my crew that I'm not the type of brother to be triked on. You wanna play the game, get walked on. Following me, on my brother called Tootie B. He's from the Charlene, pulls him down with HPP. But hold up, let's get back to the jigger subject. Because being a jigger is so suckers love it for what? To tell their friends of how it went and how it felt. But if the beat a jigger with a tournament, they go for the belt. But yo, excuse me though, a jigger, yo, it's not a fault. So females don't get me wrong if I call you one. But if the shoe fit the size, then try it on. Because I know you want a jigger till the early morn. Na-na-na, take it from a brother with the 401. I have the answers to the questions of a jigger, jigger.
Yeah,
bitch, I should beat your motherfucking ass. What the fuck you think you just
a jigger?
Just
a
jigger. Fucking Jamie Terror. God damn it. Fuck you think you are?
Because I know you want a jigger.
Get the fucking ass out my fucking face, god damn it, bitch. Where the fuck you think you going? Get your ass out here. Did I tell you go somewhere?
Yeah, you a jigger.
Fuck you. God damn it. Put your damn hands on that motherfucker.
To get the last part in definition of how a jigger nowadays, yeah, he's living, check it. I base the fact upon my brothers in the band, because the true smooth jigger still the jigger game. But if people ever ask the question of how I figure, I say come to the pen and check a stack that wants me leisure. You see, brothers got game, yeah, all around. But more in street, the blue and laugh to the squares where we're found. Talking to a fly, female flowing juice. But if she wanna act snotty, naughty, yo, we'll cut a loop. Cause we don't got time for the riff rap. You wanna riff rap, girl, we'll just let you pass. Now check it out to the rhythm of the rhyme. Jamie Terror's coming back again and rip it up each time. I got a lot of friends, I got a lot of enemies, but still you can't touch the music by Guns G. Now check it out to the rhythm, to the fact. Jamie Terror's coming up back and give a girl a heart attack. Cause the mister just, I love a man, oh yes I am. And if you ever try to test this girl, think again. The way that I do this, I'm not new to this, and yeah, that I'm sure it is. That the brother Jamie Terror got a lot of rhythm. I rip it up, I rip it down, and sure I gotta give him. I give a shout out to the brother TRE, and I give a shout out to the nappy head Hunter G. Lord Tim Butt, chill dog, my newbie, everybody chilling with my crew in. The female foundation, keeping reputation. Everywhere that we go, we be a dope foundation. Now check it out to the rhythm, to the fact. Like I said before, I give a girl a heart attack. So if you and you wanna come and try and test the figure, I rip it up, I rip it down, cause jigger's just what I gotta give you.
Yeah.
Yo, man, that Jamie Terror, man, he ain't no motherfucking good, man.
Just a bitch, just a jigger.
Bitch, man, kind of shit is that? I'ma get that motherfucking shit. I can't wait to get my motherfucking hands on that motherfucker. Go to my fucking
face. Now I'm trying to get the fat shout out to some new rhythm.
You tell me.
Of course, first on the list goes to my two sons, Jamie and Jaquan. My man, T.R.3, Lord Simba. Chill Dog, the Nasty Nubian. Guns E.G., my man Zach. Hillboys Posse Production. My man E.J. Rodney from PM Records. My cousin Pooh, the man B-Rose, Jamie and Darren from Classic Example. My man Pimp D, Sean Supay. Of course, to the Female Foundation. And to the girl, Chickie D, Mimi, Nene. That girl Munchie, Stay Slopes and the Lopes family. My two brothers, Mike Dog and Sonny. My cousin Stephen P. My man Lakai D. Rucker, you know what I'm saying? Hillboys Posse Production. Can't forget the good truth. Yeah. If I didn't name you, that's because you're trite. But to everybody else, that's